feel. And for real, it feel like I ain't even broke a seal. Cause when you drop hits, they want you to pick up the pill.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Simba here, bringing you guys a double Moab and Team Deathmatch on the map Resistance and Marvel 3 using the ACR. Of course, what other gun would you use in this game when you have an amazing gun just like this one? So anyway, guys, if you guys are wondering, this is not a solo double TDM Moab. That would be even more impressive. But I'm in a sense, I am basically 1v6 in a team. I was playing with my friend Sinful. He's a pretty good, he's actually a really good trick shot. He hits a trick shot. We played a few TDM Moabs. So basically what they're doing is they're getting out of the map, going like on the very rooftops of the map, sending their attack inserts up there, and they are trick shotting for final kills. And believe it or not, guys, as funny as it sounds, he's trying to get into phase, so he's trying to hit some really interesting, really sick builds. So you guys will hear a live reaction of him hitting a pretty sick build at the end of the video, and as well, you won't hear the reaction because it's the game that he sent me of him hitting a trick shot. I was in the game. I dropped a single mob in that game with, I believe, like 50 kills or something like that. And what's about to say? And so that's from a different game, but you still get to see the amazing trick shot. And you guys still see the Moab fallout from me calling it in earlier. And from this game, some guy hit a trick shot when I got the double Moab. There's no reaction or anything, but it's recorded from theater mode. And you can still see the trick shot. So it's pretty interesting. I never thought I'd talk for about a minute and a half or 2 minutes for about trick shotting. So there you go. Snippy has talked about something about snipers. And as you guys know, I do not like snipers. Not a single bit, even if they're spinning around in circles. So that's about it. That is about... Fuck, man, I can't speak. That is all for that today about trick shotting. Jesus Christ, I must be on some mad crack or something. But anyway, guys, this is a pretty insane gameplay. I look forward to actually going for a triple. Obviously, that's going to be supported with the full team. Maybe Riot Shielders with Recon. I don't know, it'd be pretty sick to bring a triple TDM mode up to you guys, because there's only 75 kills, and you basically have to play the game perfectly. You have to, in order to get it, you have to be 72-0. It's not 72-0. The final, at least, you have to at least go 72-3 in order to get the triple. So, only one person on YouTube that I have seen has done it. It's by SpasmyDogs. It's during the game's prime. SpasmyDogs is one of the, during Modern 3's prime, is one of the best search players that there was. He dropped Moab solo shotguns. It was insane. I love watching SpasmyDogs during Modern Warfare 3's prime. So I wish he came back, but you know, he's moved on to bigger and better things in his life. But I don't know why I've gotten to talk about SpasmyDogs. But anyway, other than that, guys, I don't have too much to talk about. Other than I got my friend, it's my first day back from spring break. My friend thankfully brought his Elgato, and he gave that to me, so hopefully I could give you guys some pretty insane gameplays from Call of Duty Ghosts. Also, even from Modern Warfare 3, because I have theater mode kind of screwed up for me on Modern Warfare 3. I got a double free-for-all mode on Carbon. Both of them were, I think, 2 minutes, 3 to 2 minutes, and they're both really quick, so, and of course theater mode forgot to save my second game. Save my first game, I can still upload that to my theater, but once I checked my theater mode to look for the second part of the game, it wasn't there. This is a few weeks back. I was pretty pissed off about it because that was a pretty insane gameplay. But other than that, guys, hope you guys enjoyed today's TDM Double Moab, and you guys will hear the live reaction video, part of the video at the end of the video. So hope you guys enjoyed it again. Snippy here, and I am out. Peace. Now my life is in Maryland, my heart is in Chicago. New York state of mind, but out LA, man, that's where I go. When I need to lay this shit down, so much on my mind, that's the reason I'm spitting now. Finally running the game and everybody tripping now. But I can give a damn, I got they bitches dripping now. More where we sipping now. Yeah, we came a long way. I know a lot of people thought they'd never see the day that we get big like Notorious, cause we battle like warriors in a state of euphoria. My team is so fucking glorious. So I'ma love life while you live life, cause I ain't perfect, but I do my best to live it right, yeah. Are you
just too busy trying to understand them girls. I never told anyone, but I asked my ex to marry me. A couple months later, the bitch buried me. And I know what y'all thinking, logic, there's still hope. Keep your chin up, motherfucker, ain't no reason to mope. Plus you got a lot of money and your music is dope. What's all the money in the world if your heart's still broke? But let's get back to the subject, cause I was off of the topic. Hand me the mic and I rock it. They say they hate it, then jock it, shit. I remember no heat in the wintertime. Now that I'm eating, haters grilling me like dinner time. Trying to make a living off of what we've been given. Since a youngin', I've been driven, just trying to do it how I do it, huh? From my city to your city to Shy City, we blowing up at high velocity. What up?
Wow,
they're like freaking fear crabs.
Oh my god.
I didn't shoot.
You were way up there, fear crabs.
Sinful.
No.
Yeah, do you see me right in front of you?